There you go. Hey, you know what? You remember when Daniel Lucky Shows when the coach told him to every time he get the ball, just go down and shoot it.
Yeah.
They just dribble it. Go down and get the ball. God bring it in. You go down and shoot it.
He never would aim.
Nah. Then Daniel would come down, he gets so frustrated because sometimes they would trap him about 3-4 people. And he'd get so mad, he'll double dribble. So Daniel would be shooting half court. Matter of fact, you know what? I think I got some clips. I got a clip of Daniel in a game. I think it was a Lucky Show. And matter of fact, it was a female coach. He liked her. And he definitely had a green light. You remember her? She was pretty cool, too. Yeah. Hey, yeah, check this out. Got a little special for you. A little something about Daniel. Although back when he played, when he was younger, when he started out, his name was Sharpshooter. And like we were saying, yeah, he's been on so many teams where he's been on teams when he was younger where there was only two people knew how to dribble. Him and another guy. Or girl. And everybody else that probably can dribble, nothing like that. And so a lot of times you just had to shoot the ball. And so check him out. And so if you hear a loud noise in the background, don't listen to that. Don't do that. All right.
I'm going pretty fast, don't you? Take a left.
Left?
Yeah. That's why I'm sleeping like over here. Then, okay, down over there, in the hallway, take a right. Get a little speed up.
I'm trying to get to the elevator.
I see he's trying to get there. I hear you. It'll come back, man.
Oh, those therapy dogs?
Are those the therapy dogs?
Yeah, you want to
pet
one?
Yes.
All right, hang on. Wait a minute. I've got it right here all the way to the back. Do a little of this, please. This is Solo. Yeah, just rub it together and it'll disappear. That's it, like you're washing your hands.
You like the dog?
This is Solo and this is Lotus.
Solo and Lotus.
Wait a second here. Let's wash your hands.
Good job.
Attaboy.
Otherwise, I think.
Oh,
this is good.
Hey, Larry,
appreciate it.
Good job.
Well, you can just do that again. Come here.
All right.
Can you push me to the elevator, please?
Yeah, I got you.
Oops. Now I'm getting to the video. You know what I just did? I just showed them. You remember when Daniel, when he first got his wheelchair, he was able to go downstairs to the cafeteria?
Yeah,
I got that one. Okay. Oh, so now, here we go.